that dog you're holding right there needs a name. So we thought, like, if Halsey gives it a name, they will post it, and everyone will be like, that's a dog Halsey named. I want to adopt that dog.
I have to name this dog.
You have to name it?
I'm under a lot of pressure. I keep thinking about food.
You can't ask for help.
Like caramel and butterscotch and peanut butter. I keep thinking about food stuff. It's kind of butterscotch, I think. That might be it.
Do you have any pets?
I have a dog.
What's your dog's name?
Jagger, like Mick.
Well, that's a great name. What kind of dog is it?
He's half pit and half something else. He's a rescue.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Is that weird that when you're like I saw like your dating life is in the news?
Yes.
Is that weird?
Kinda. I mean, it's not that weird. I'm really proud of my relationship, and it's really fun and healthy. And I think especially since I just wrote an album about going through a really bad breakup, I think that my fans are really happy to see me happy. So I don't mind it that much.